fifth game, but you know, he missed so much time early in the season after getting off to such a hot start. He told
15 points collectively, 14 rebounds, and you knew this was coming.
He's back in front. And Chris Paul.